a veterinarian, so that has some science to do with it.
A special field trip this week for thousands of students from schools across the area. They're attending the annual Sci-Fest at the St. Louis Science Center.
When we get back to the classroom, it might make them more interested in the whole science process.
There are all sorts of exhibits and things to do, like learning how to grow your own food with a successful garden, or students can take part in designing their own robots.
20,000 people are expected to attend this year's Sci-Fest, 5,000 of them students during the weekdays.
Sci-Fest could provide the spark that causes a youngster to enter the field of science.
Science is fun, but like I want to be a pharmacist, so that's kind of scientist, but like the periodic table, you have to know that.
The six-day event runs through the weekend when there are plenty of events for adults.
In everyday life, science is very important when you're making healthcare decisions or political decisions or, you know, even toasting your bread. Science is happening right there, and so it's important to have at least a basic knowledge of science.
It's a fun way to learn some of the basics in a discipline that can be very challenging. Rocky Madden, Fox 2 News.